Have any of you ever been at Disneyland and thought to yourself, you know what would make this experience a lot better? What would make the lines move a little quicker? Some acid. Yeah, me neither. But this next guy thought it would be a great idea to do acid at Disneyland, and well, turns out about how you expect it would turn out. Check it out.
Oh my god, he's gonna break all the stuff. I don't think so. They should stop the music. Oh my god, he's gonna fall.
Alright, I have a theory on this one, and I don't even think that this guy's on drugs. I think this poor guy probably got dragged onto It's a Small World like every girl loves to do. She saw the line and said, look babe, there's no lines! But there's never lines at It's a Small World because that ride sucks. It's like 7 hours long and that's a trap. Now he's on the ride and they're at like the 13th or 20th rendition of It's a Small World. His stomach's growling. He can't take it anymore. They're 7 hours in and the dude's ate his pants and shirt. Now they're on the 50 and 55th rendition of It's a Small World and this guy's losing his fucking mind. He has to get off this boat at this point. He starts climbing over animatronics. He sees a vagina shaped door in the distance, and there it is, freedom. The sun beats on his skin for the first time in what feels like forever.